Hello and welcome. This is the Asylum, and it's time for the daily word games. As always, we start with the Wordle in hard mode, and we start with our penultimate guess, which was admit. Just T. My immediate thought was hotel and motel, but both of those are gone. Extol looks good. Oh, it looked good. What? I'm not only getting a six, I might lose. Order. Waiter. Outer. Oh, good save. Man. I thought I had it with extol. Oh, symbol bacon. I'm gonna put an A there with Okay, the A isn't right. No, I can't do that either. I don't think there's any word that's that. Can't be tibia. Can't be tunic. Can't be tunes or tuned. We do end in Y. Abby. No, it can't be Abby. For two reasons. Three reasons, actually. Epoxy? Yes. Cymbeline 4. Good job. Squidward, we start with Sherd. Whatever that is. Yeah, movie was probably a bit more likely than Ovine. But it was the first word that came to my mind. Fibble. Aging. Try to do hard mode if we can. So let's just guess that that's not in and we'll go with hot and see what we get. Okay. Killed it. Oh. Killed it. Noisy hot, baby. Noisy hot, baby. A V and a G. With an I and a Y as possible vowels. Oh, there's also an E, so it's given. That was easy. All right, mini. Crossbreed of two zoo cats. Oh, very absurd. Oh, non-glossy finish as for a photo. Matt. That's Matt. Ah! Oh, bless your heart. Final. Banded rock. Slate. No. Agate. This is a fact. That's just my two cents. The Lorax speaks for the trees and a limb. A liger, yeah. There are several that it could have been, so I didn't even want to stop and think about it. Strands. Picture perfect. Not seeing portrait anywhere. This is an interesting connection of letters. Shot. No, you can't do it. Let's put glean in just because we can. Put wine in just because we can. Okay, come on, lights has to be part of it. That's the only way this works. So it's part of the spangram. Print has got to be, oh man. Let's just put in logger because it's there. Because it's there. Tory. Hey, there's Senator. I mean, I didn't think it was going to be a word, but might as well put it in there. A theme word, that is. And there's Senator's a word. I don't think crash. Crash is a word. Ghost. Rocky. Gladiator. Parasite. Okay. Stoplight. There we go. All right, random word start. Can't wait till the random buttons appears. Public. Could be a public house or a public space. Upkeep. Keep out. Outgoing. Going public. Going out, keep up, warming house space. Well, I've just completely blown this one. Outhouse. Housewarming. Warming up. Upkeep. Keep going. Going public. Dang, I really blew that one. I really need hard mode. I really need hard mode. So I can see what I'm trying to do. Mamma Mia. Oh my God. Kid. Mule. Pin. Round. Sling. Needle. Shock. Ram. Rib. Flank. Tease. Lieber. Loin. Those are three letter abbreviations. Acronyms. So is MIA, missing in action. Three letter acronyms. Chuck, round, loin, and rib are all cuts of beef. No. Flank. How is it not rib? Ribs are cuts of beef, too. Needle, kid, tease, and rib. Poke fun at. And then mule, sling, Libra, and mama. Thank you. First words of movies that cocktails minus the place names. Nope, never would have gotten that. All right, well, thank you very much. We will see you tomorrow. Hope you all have a great day.